Marty, you may be a ragged boy, but we'll travel along, singing a song, side by side.
Just go behind him.
Well, I...
Yeah. What's the point of unbubbling?
Raptor GT wants to ask Bobby how he feels about those $5 levels now.
This was not a $5 level.
Right.
This is a $100 thing. This is $1 million.
This was more than that, right?
I don't think we should have two people in. It's distracting having a bubble following you. And if you drop in, you can have the bubble anyways.
I think having the second, the bubble for the speedrun part is going to be good.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Mm. It doesn't help. It doesn't matter. I mean, really, you saved me about one life or two lives. But, like, it's just a, for me, the bubble's just
Kendra, would you like to
I'm an idiot, Dad. Don't look at it. Yeah, that's obvious.
Wait till Mr. Brian is dead, okay? And then you can ask him.
Okay. Look, Mommy. I'm wearing... I can see the TV. But did you know we also see the veins in the eyes?
What?
See, they make your eyes look like...
Here, get ready to come out of the bubble just in case.
Let me see. No? Okay.
He ran. Weep. Oh. Doing.
Thank you, Enyo Phase.
I was trying to say hello, but
I think this is the speed part.
Okay, that's really the same as the other troll.
Yes, is there. I'm tapped for this marathon, unfortunately.
Can I ask him if I can play?
You may want to make sure that, because there's other things happening. Foreshadowing.
When this thing is done, she and Mason are going to play.
Where is Mason?
Are you a bubble?
Upstairs coloring, being quiet. Like.
Then who's a bubble? Who's a bubble? Yeah. Bobby.
Woo! Buddy!
Who's playing?
Bobby,
I was getting the bubble buzz.
You felt excited over here.
Remote. You like that?
I don't know, I don't think I would have got it though, anyways.
You might make my big eyes too.
How can you stand playing the same level over and over again? I would have rage quit by now.
No.
Actually, I probably would have rage quit like...
He's watching.
Like 500 levels or 500 lives ago.
Rob Trinkle, hey, thank you.
And thank you, at not JFF.
Her name's Jamie.
Bubble.
You can say hi,
Bubble.
Jamie.
Hi, Jamie. Look who you are, though.
Whoa, double death. You know? Alright, so what's our plan? How are we going to beat this?
We have to make the jumps. I mean, there's really anything else to it. Make the jumps. I mean, we make one mistake and we're done. This is how this level is.
Yeah. You've seen your brother.
I feel like I've got a good pattern for that part.
Ooh, hi. All five of my deaths were on this thing here.
Bless you.
Because I was trying to do the other, not jump over nothing.
Mommy, I'm making
it's like you purposefully laying on that, and then like purposely laying on that one, and just run.
Yeah.
And then purposely laying on this one.
After this, can we try?
Yes, purposely laying there and go.
Hi, Jamie. Welcome back.
Thank you, Adam.
Hi, Jamie.
Thank you, Adam. Wald, something. Wald Vogel.
I don't know, did we mention Jamie?
Which Jamie, man? CP Charity?
Apparently.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh! There's at not JFF's name is Jamie as well. So we thanked her for the donation, so I guess Jamie CP Charity thought we mentioned her name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh,
save. Are you good at team? Look, I can see myself.
Yep, there you are.
Yeah. Alright.
No. Kim will block it.
Yeah.
No. Use the Tanuki suit.
Kendrin.
No, you're not gonna play them.
Aww. New Super Mario 3D World.
This really has to get beat.
They say use the
trophies. They're playing that.
Yeah. No.
You know which level this is?
What?
Champion's Road.
Exit the whole game or something.
The hardest level ever invented.
I can win it.
You don't know that. Uh-huh.
I know which ways to go.
Hey, it's the last level ever invented. It's the hardest. Not even a grown-up has beaten it. Have you ever tried Champion's Road?
No.
Have you ever tried Champion's Road?
No.
Maybe we should have just like flown somebody in that knew how to be.
But
just
I can jump
well
over those guys.
Go to sleep tonight.
Thank you, Brian and Allison.
Oh, and you
have to Z down. Oh. Hi guys. Run away. Jump.
Some of my bubble pops.
Come on, you can do this.
No. You just let go on it then.
You guys want to play? Let them play.
Yay.
I want to.
You can.
Oh, yeah. They're going to play a different level, I see.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
which one are we doing?
I want to be Peach.
What?
Kendra, just for a few minutes, okay? And then we gotta go home.
Guys, I just watched the speed run with Dan May on the off-camera couch.
No, I want to be both of them.
Makes me sad.
No, I'm
who's playing? Kaden, you?
Can I see it?
We're not even close to where it's hard.
I want to be Peach.
I know.
No, Brian got to the hard spot.
Charge
wait until you see who we're battling.
We're battling.
Here you go, Kendra.
Kendra,
here you go.
I played this one. I'm pretty good at it.
Which
one
over those,
is he going
to
be?
Things,
I
jump think
over
he was
them.
Luigi.
Somebody just disappeared. I'm Peach, and I'm the leader.
Oh.
Now you're
not.
All right, so how do we beat it? Like...
Guys, don't pop my bubble.
I won't.
There's
I'm in first
really
place.
Like the wall jump thing.
Me.
Actually, no, I'm
going
to come back over here.
I don't remember the other guy doing that.
That
thing.
Looks
like Mario with no power.
Yes, you are.
Plus,
I can
do
something.
Use your controller.
No, why did I bubble?
Is that you? Are you Luigi, Kinder?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Okay. I stop.
Don't die. Do not die.
Nice.
You need to go with that.
Green star. Easy.
I know we're one of the greens. Dude, you're leaving me behind. Don't kill me, please.
Are you kidding me?
Look,
oh,
I'm
man,
faster.
The next thing is awful.
Sorry, I just kicked
you.
I got it.
Kidding me? I was wrong. I said 20.
Yes,
get that clamp. There's no way, guys.
Took 30 seconds to beat that level.
No,
do.
Oh.
Come on, man.
I only died because it left me behind.
No,
don't
leave everybody behind, Kindred.
I think you need to.
You start with
a point, and when I say this, I mean like.
I know where the stamp is.
I think you need to appoint me to beat this person.
Let me get the stamp, guys.
An impartial person is like, I'm looking at the
Kendra,
run
you
of,
can pop
of this
your
level,
bubble.
And you guys are just not going to be able to do this. Like, I really feel like I should be able to have, like, veto power to be able to, or, like, a pardon. I should be able to give you guys a pardon on this level. Like, maybe we could turn this level into, like, you know...
I have to
well, like, seriously,
100%
Mario Sunshine might take less time. 20 other levels.
Whoever's running
like,
ahead, wait.
Well,
Kendren.
Because this
wait
is just
for your other friends.
I can't.
We need 25 green stars. After
oh no.
After a certain point, we're gonna
pop
split this up and we're gonna do
I died. Why did I die?
Does your
I think
Nate
it's too hard.
Yeah.
Does your Wii have a Mario Galaxy 2 save with 120 stars?
No.
No,
since
my
well,
I
don't
think
so.
I'm just
going to
stay
behind. No, ma'am.
Look,
you guys can't do this.
I just carried Mario.
Why do you ask?
Somebody's not playing.
Well, I was thinking, like, at some point, we're going to have to say we cannot spend
No, yeah, yeah, and I'm thinking time. I'm thinking now's the time because I'm watching this video and I'm not even watching this video, and every time I look at it, some even harder thing is happening.
We have to kick all the bombs at the car.
Like this is supposed. This is something somebody loaded on YouTube. So this is like their best shot ever. And he takes a hit in this run.
Play with your teammates.
Is it Mario?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the one I watched.
You never see
kind of the only video out there because only one person has ever seen
it.
Tons of videos
out
there.
There's no crying in Mario. There's no crying in Mario.
We could do all green stars in place of this. Because if we could do split screen and have both games and just one thing of us trying this level over and over, we could play it on the gamepad.
Better.
We don't have to have a TV for that.
Better.
But you need the save on your Wii.
How do you get a save off the internet?
Oh, transfer
onto an iPad.
This is my thing. Like, you guys definitely could do this, but
Kaden, don't hit the bombs. Shoot.
You know how you like?
I can't.
You have to hit them.
It would take you like a month. It would take you like
Dad,
a month
how do you
to
pick
get
up the bombs?
Good enough at the first part.
You don't. You kick them.
I know, but when
you're
little,
quickly
you can't
enough get to the second part to get good at it. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Oh, I would have played. Wait a minute.
Here, give him that controller, Bobby.
I'm a kitty.
Hey, Dad, look at
me. I needed that cat.
I'm
Mario.
A kitty, Mommy!
It's Mario!
No! Goomba and...
Who's there?
Now I'm over
that's
here.
That's
Koopa
Troopa. See, it looks like a
Bobby,
duck.
Quick,
it's
someone...
Not I'm not being a pessimist. I'm not being a pessimist.
I'm being a realist.
I'm being a realist. I'm not saying that they can't do this. I'm saying that they can't do this in
June. You've seen him get to the end before.
June.
Wow.
Kaden, don't hit the bomb.
Who
am I playing as?
Oh my god.
Is it insane?
Really?
The level's a million times longer than what they're doing.
She is.
With no check. No check down.
I want to play as this person.
Alright, we're going to, after the kids are done playing, we're going to copy off the save of Mario Galaxy 2 and get ready to do...
Why is she so slow?
Can we put both streams on?
Yeah, we can do two streams.
Can you hit Bowser? Okay.
And then have
screen?
The green stars going so we can get through those.
Are you
going to
cross them?
We'll cross
the
streams.
I can't hit Bowser on my screen, but I might be able to pop a wheel. See, I popped a wheel.
What are the green stars? The exact same thing?
Dude,
no, it's
I just
like.
Oh, no.
You guys are still doing really well.
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, yeah, it's like a totally separate run.
Oh, that's the video?
That's the
just
video.
Go
can they see it?
No, this is just us.
Okay.
They're shorter too.
You
right?
Go into the level.
How long is
like,
it? The total video.
You enter this? Like green star one is here, green star two is there. And you, I think you can get them all in
okay,
one run.
So,
okay.
So
like,
these guys should be, once they look at it, they should be able to do it in five.
Later
right?
On,
watch
they're
this
like
guy go.
Really hardly placed. But we just have to get 25 of them. Then we can call it in.
See, he's already like really good at this.
Because it'd be nice to end on beating
like,
that.
They're
level.
Okay.
Like, all right, we've
trying to hit you.
Because then, like when.
But they've been also using a different character, right?
That's true, yeah, yeah. But,
yeah,
like,
but still, that character only matters for style most.
Oh, I died.
Like, they don't have...
Mario's actually a little harder to play on
because
the
they can't hover, but maybe not having the hover would make it easier.
This part's not
long
even
a, jump, long
this is not
jump,
even a problem.
Long
this
jump.
Is what kills us every time.
Watch this at the top of this stack here. This is the part. Oh,
he's so he's
right
on
the
crack.
Middle.
Look at that.
Oh, look at... Oh, this is a different one.
Oh, it just loops back.
Oh,
well,
he's
doing a butt slam, and that
butt
hovers
slam
him.
Butt slam to hover.
He just goes
finally.
Fast.
Yeah,
oh my god!
One shot him.
Yeah, but we've gotten
the
baby
kids just beat Bowser.
Yep.
Yeah, I one shotted this part.
Well,
does somebody want to play as Rosalina? No?
Nope.
You can change her with the next.
And then, okay, so now he's got
to like
jump through
something.
These swings.
What's
these
the
swings.
Next level we can play?
You can grab the swings. Like, player two can hold
move
the swings
it.
Steady.
Me will be
does
first.
That make it easier?
Thank
I think
you.
It will if they're held in the right
even
position.
Though I'm
no, but there's a timing. He's going with a certain...
No, me will
yeah.
be the first.
A cadence to
move
it.
Move it.
If you can speed run it, there is a timing to
who's
every Mario game.
Right.
Just sprint straight through.
Right.
But...
Then this part looks...
But look at
this.
I mean...
No, Mario, stay away.
I don't know if you would die here, especially
stay
if you could bring
away.
In a second.
Oh!
Thank you,
man,
Brian.
That's some serious skills.
Thank you, Brianna.
That part's not
Brianna
hard.
Brianna
the swimming
ball.
Part...
This is hard.
...looks hard, but it's not as hard as...
Yeah.
Yeah, but you gotta get
like
here.
Yeah.
Just the
yeah. To
whoa.
Get one try at it, You've got to do all of that other stuff. You've got to
flawlessly.
You've got to get so good at the beginning stuff.
I mean, you have to be in OSG mode for this.
Thanks, Dad. I'm a four. Thank you, Dad.
Ooh, I'm the queen.
Yeah. You laughed too quickly, Brian.
I want to change my person.
You need to wait. Is there
can you be? Oh, you can be
tough.
I don't
want to
play
that. All that.
All right, one more level, guys. You can play.
Yeah. Can it be another Bowser level?
Wow.
These are counting, right? Quickly. These are.
Yeah, now here's a hard part.
Here's the hard part. There you could bring in four other people.
Play the slot machine. That can be your level.
This particular part, everywhere you land, you sprint in that direction.
Do the cake one.
Oh, well, whichever direction you're facing, that's the direction.
Oh, but you can have bubbles, and if anybody looks like they're going to mess up, bust a bubble.
Yeah, but you can't make react that.
And the second players can stop those rings.
Whoa!
Thank you.
What is this? This is madness.
Yeah, and that's what I'm saying. Maybe in July you guys could beat this.
Maybe we'll have a special
event
this weekend to come back and play just this level.
You're probably going to have to, right?
Yeah.
That's the end of it.
Can I wait?
The rest of this is nothing. This is just...
This is them finishing it.
Yeah, this is their finish of the game. There's nothing left. That's...
Come on, people. Especially with the concentric rings of fire.
Right.
That's...
How do you bust?
Even if you have
not concentric, intersecting.
You guys are so slow.
Wait, I need this.
Bobby just had this idea.
No wonder, and then
thanks, Ryan. You almost got me killed.
Oh, I have the death machine. I have the death machine. Oh, never mind. I lost it. Oh, I got another death machine. Oh, I lost it
because of me.
And then tell them it's.
I keep losing my death machine.
We just go to this.
I forgot. My whisper gets caught on this mic.
What? Everyone needs to stop running off. Okay, dumb spikes, you're killing me. Where am I? Oh, no. Where am I?
No.
Right here.
Really?
That's where. I keep getting killed by spikes.
Thank you.
Well, don't run into
him. I'm not trying to.
Oh no.
Jump.
Stop killing me!
Nobody else die. Nobody else die.
Better watch out for the spikies.
I pushed two, but he keeps on falling.
You do a separate marathon event where people just pay for how many hours you try to do this.
And I die. Nobody else die because I just died. And Mason, do not die, please. Wait, no.
Never mind.
Oh no.
You can
continue.
Watch your feet.
Yeah, in just a second. When we go upstairs.
I like this guy. Look at these. This guy's not hard.
Are these upside down?
This guy's easy.
Mommy, are these upside down?
It's crazy.
Do you have an SD card in
here? I'm going to watch out for him.
Are these upside down?
Jump drive.
Yeah.
Mommy, are these upside down?
Dude,
I'm
good.
I'm
going to need an SD card. Does anybody
do
have
not
an SD card?
Can I take a picture?
Yeah.
Everybody,
I need an SD card copy to Wii.
No,
oh.
That's done.
Yes,
Chris, what was your idea?
Did we beat it?
Yeah.
Already?
Was it some other Chris, perhaps?
I know.
Watch your feet.
You guys only have to hit.
I'm going to be the first. Oh, I didn't even realize that we were going to this.
Doesn't mean.
You may be the first,
Kendra,
but will you get to the top?
Look.
I'm pretty sure I will.
I showed Kendra my picture.
We did beat Champions Row.
Yes, we did.
iPad Matt, we beat it. It was awesome.
Guys, I was crawling for a little bit. I was actually crawling up the flagpole.
Cool.
Oh, yeah.
If you're the cat, you can run away.
All right,
Kendra,
it's time for us to go.
No,
it's time to go.
That was way too easy.
We have a long drive home.
That level was way too easy.
That level was a piece of cake.
Listen to the chat. They want to see us try Champions Road. So we can play another level.
One more time.
Can we try Champions Road?
No.
Everybody wants to see us try it?
Yeah.
Watch out.
Oh, I know.
I want to do last level.
See, look. Okay. See, look. That person says kids do Champion Road. Everybody wants to see it, Dad.
Yeah, we have to do it with the chat once.
Bobby, why'd you teach your kids to read?
We have to do it.
I guess I will contribute to the high literacy.
Come on,
we're
going
to
do it. Over here. Jump out.
See, look. Another person.
Okay, let me help you, kid. Let me help you. It's going to take you forever to get there. And you're not going the right way anyway.
Here, stop.
Go to map. All the way over there.
Way over here.
There you go.
Can we cut? Can we try?
Go ahead, hit it.
Yay, we're trying.
Me too!
The hardest level! We're trying to Champion Road one more time.
This is what we're talking about. Here we go.
20 seconds.
20 seconds?
Oh, okay.
Champion
Road.
I can't believe those guys.
Oh my god. Everybody's dying.
Well, 17, I'm pretty close.
What the
hell? What?
That was the only...
I was 3 seconds off.
Come on. One more. Just one more. Oh, wait. We already are going. And I'm big. Switching up. No. No. I'm bubbling. Bubbling.
Everybody bubble.
That didn't... I did not. No, they...
Okay. Ready.
Average guy from Canada.
Bubble.
Thank
everybody
you.
Bubble. No. No. I'm not bubbling.
Standing.
Maddie jumped on my head. I didn't mean to do that.
All right. Much better now.
Not bad for some regular kids.
One more try.
I'm letting Maddie die.
Much bad for some regular kids.
That was the best.
No!
We need to exit out of this. This is what we're going to do.
No,
oh, sorry,
no,
you go right back.
No, I'm a bubble!
That's reasonable. Is we are going to split the streams. Whoosh! We are going to continue this.
Why can we not come out of Champion
Road?
We're
going to run the contest for this thing. We promised you a Wii U.
Why can't you come out of Champion Road?
Pack in honor of Buster Growth. We're going to run that contest.
Okay.
And this is basically me admitting defeat.
It doesn't let us out.
I have met my Mario match. I will beat this level though. Well, then go down. And I'll post it on YouTube or something. But hopefully we beat it tonight still. But we're gonna split the stream so that we can bring up on the Wii the green stars and start it on those so that we're actually progressing through something when we get featured on the Will Beaten project. So that's what's going to go on. So I need the gamepad. Can somebody, Bobby, can you get this out? We need to get into Wii mode so we can try to copy the Galaxy save off of this Wii U on load it up on the Wii.
Okay.
There is no Wii in us.
While we're doing that, we're just going to replay the intro video so everybody can watch. Then he gets killed by the Koopa Troopa, and then he falls in the lava, then we cue the hot lava song.
Again? We just played that like 45 minutes.
We won't be able to have beverages like that on the stream.
Unless you want to drop some of those out.
Yeah, I only had to re-spin it like 4 times to get rid of that cowman guy. When John's taking the shower, is he going to have the walkie-talkies or not have the walkie-talkies?
Alright guys, I can't read my notes here. Am I supposed to jump into the lava or avoid the lava? Alright, so for John's second shift, I've got dancing, singing, shake, wait, what else do we need him to do? And then Jen's gonna break the high E string on the guitar, so he's gonna have to restring it. Now we're just gonna run through it because we're gonna be short on time because of all the fails at the beginning of the game.
But I don't
Hey guys, what's up? Have you guys picked out the t-shirt winners yet?
We'll let him brush his teeth apparently, but we won't let him take in the shower this time.
Oh.
Now, D-Pat's tweet here. Are we gonna?
So I know this isn't on the script, but I had this idea. Saturday at 11 a.m. We reset the clock to zero and pretend we're starting the marathon over again. It'll be kind of like Groundhog Day.
I love that movie.
So, and we need to schedule Shannon to walk in a couple different times and be like, and just get really upset about the mess of cans and trash and things like that.
Yes.
Yeah.
Does she need to be scheduled for that? Isn't she going to do that anyway?
Stick to the script. It'll be the first time.
Yeah. We really need another truffle shuffle instead of...
Well,
well, was thinking of making...
we could do it, but I don't think we're going to be able to get Tom Cruise.
Okay,
next. Are we going to do that by overloading the circuit again, or are we just going to turn it off?
Did we do power outage last year?
John Janitor to jump on up and down on the sofa and shout, I love this marathon.
We should do the opposite. Maybe Brian should come in and announce that the marathon is going to continue through Friday.
I don't have that. That's it. I'm not doing that kind of stuff.
Oh, come on.
Well, don't tell them, because they can start jumping on the couch.
Maybe we'll just download one off YouTube and we'll just play that.
Well, or something. Okay. Yeah, okay.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we will. We get ahead, we can turn on lag mode on the TV.
Yeah, or we can just do like a big epic fail run and just, I'll just play it and I'll just keep dying and dying and dying. There's a couple levels I'm really good at doing that on anyway, so I can just make sure to not ever finish this.
Sunday night is the first time I think we're allowing Shanna to have access to the kazoos. I think whatever the gaps we have, I think we can fill in with live stuff.
But I mean, we should tweet it now and get viewers to send us their used kazoo. But watching me dance is like watching somebody with the dry heaves.
And we have the Gold Member channel set up already.
Yep.
And the Gold Members know how to get to it.
Yep.
Let's see, sometime Saturday afternoon, Cowman should probably land a t-shirt. Should we call it a wrap?
I'm good with it.
Okay.
And I'm exhausted, so even if we missed it out, I mean, it's like, oh, we just go with it, you know, what the hell.
Yeah.
I'm all right. Sleepy yet.
All right, let's call it.
Do you want to get some pizza?
Sure.
All right. Let's go.
All right.
Thank you.